I was born in Nebraska. My mother's sister lived here. Her first husband had died, and she married a miner, and they moved to Grass Valley in 32. He went to work in the mines. She kept after my mother by phone and letter, "You have to come out here because there's no depression here. Everybody's making money. Mines are all flourishing. Miners are making $5 a day and stealing 10. So we moved here in August of, 35, I guess.
And my great-grandfather came here in 1860 from Ohio. He was a farmer, rancher back in that country, and I guess the story is, as I heard it, he fell in love with his first cousin, of which he wasn't allowed to marry, and he got mad and came to California. Of course, I've lived here all my life. I was born in Nevada City in a little sanitarium right in the middle of the freeway, of course, before the freeway was built.
The freeway, when they were building, starting to build the freeway, they came out and they staked everything. They staked where everything was going to be. And that was our backyard they were staking. So we went out there and we pulled up all these stakes. We brought them in and put them in a shed in our backyard. And so about a month later, we'd go out and they're restaking these things. So we pulled them all up again, put them in the shed. And about 2 months later, a month later, they come back and they put stakes in and they took chalk and they made X's where all that was. So you can imagine, I mean, it took us half a day to pull those stakes up and move all that chalk out of the way so they couldn't tell where they were.
Later on, when we were older and we danced a lot, we went to Lake Olympia, where they had this wonderful dance floor in the middle of the lake with a tree growing up in the middle and the walkway going across.
I mean, Lake Olympia was popular. You know, it was a place where people would go to have picnics and have, you know, they'd had canoeing and had a nice time on the lake. It had a big trapeze swing. You could swing out over the lake, drop in. There was a concrete swimming pool on the other side. And they'd had dances and roller skating on this, on the lake there, on that big round building that was there.
My father was, one of his relatives had drowned in the Yuba River. So he didn't want us girls to be near water, especially the rivers. So none of us had a bathing suit. So when we went to Lake Olympia, we had to rent a bathing suit. Believe me, that was not fun. They were wool. They had a round neck, of course. They were built quite modestly with a big number on it because you had to return them. But itch, oh wow, they were horrible.
You know, we didn't have enough money to go in the correct way and pay a quarter to go swimming, so we'd sneak in the back way and we'd swim in the lake from the backside. And that was a lot of fun. But then in 1958, the roller skating rink, where I learned to roller skate, in the middle of the lake, you know, burned down.